My name is Michael, and I'm doing my first grade experiment. And that we are going to see what the reaction happens when we put no dimples in a Mentos and Diet Coke.
That was the 7 feet about.
Now we're going to have one dimple on the Mentos and put it in the Diet Coke. How much is that, 7? Okay, now we're gonna use 5 dimples and put it into Diet Coke. And I think that when you put 5 dimples, I think it's gonna go a lot higher than 0 and 1 dimples.
Dang it, why can't we have this 1,002 sodas?
11 feet.